We didn't really have time to work on building or fixing the robot in between or being able to charge the battery too much. So we learned that with only having one battery was a problem, and we need another battery to be able to just exchange batteries in between competitions, because with so many motors and everything taking all the juice, it's going to die after so long. Probably the mechanics of it, just being able to build something out of random pieces and it become movable and controllable.